Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Certainly. NumPy is a powerful library for numerical computing in Python, widely used for working with arrays and matrices, along with a collection of mathematical functions to operate on these data structures. #NumPy NumPy practice problems tutorial. Below are some practice problems along with explanations and code examples to help you understand how to use NumPy effectively. #1. Creating arrays. Problem * Create a 1D NumPy array from a list and a 2D NumPy array from a list of lists. #2. Array properties. Problem * Find the shape, size, and data type of a given NumPy array. #3. Array indexing and slicing. Problem * Access elements of a NumPy array using indexing and slicing. #4. Array operations. Problem * Perform element-wise addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division on two arrays. #5. Universal functions, UFuncs. Problem * Use NumPy's universal functions to compute the square root and exponential of an array. #6. Aggregate functions. Problem * Calculate the sum, mean, max, and min of a NumPy array. #7. Reshaping arrays. Problem * Reshape a 1D array into a 2D array. #8. Stacking arrays. Problem * Stack two arrays vertically and horizontally. #9. Filtering arrays. Problem * Filter elements of an array based on a condition. #10. Random numbers. Problem * Generate random numbers using NumPy. #conclusion. This tutorial covered various NumPy practice problems that help you understand the library's basic functionality. To enhance your skills further, try modifying the problems or combining different functionalities to solve more complex tasks. Remember, practice is key. Explore more problems, read the NumPy documentation, and experiment to deepen your understanding of this powerful library.